afternoon, my dear students. In this module, you will learn about the birth of Jainism. Jainism is believed to existence of a 24th Tirthankara. The first Tirthankara was Rishabhnath. And then 23rd Tirthankara was Parshvanath. Parshvanath was born in 8th century BC. Parshvanatha preached four principles of Jainism. The fifth principle was taught by Vardhaman. Okay, five principles of Jainism. The first one is non-violence. Second one, truth. Third one, asteya. Fourth one, aparigraha. Fifth one, brahmacharya. These four principles taught by Parshvanatha. Non-violence, truth, and asteya, aparigraha. Fifth one taught by Vardhaman. Non-violence. Non-violence means avoid the violence moments. So next, truth. Third one, asteya. Asteya means do not steal. Fourth one, aparigraha. Aparigraha means do not own property. Do not own property. Brahmacharya means to avoid the marriage proposals. So it means celibacy. Next, I move to Vardhamana. He was 24th Tirthankara was Jainism. Vardhamana was born in Kundal Grama. Father was Siddhartha, mother was Vaishali. So, next, at the age of 30, Vardhamana renounced his family and house. And then he set in a search of truth for minimum 12 years. He wandered in his quest of truth. Then he meditated and punished his body by fasting. So avoid the food. Fasting means avoid the food in daily life. So next, finally, he achieved enlightenment age of 42. So finally, he was achieving the enlightenment in 42 ages. So Vardhamana had achieved the control over everything. So success in the Jina. Due to this achievement, he became a Jina. So, and came to be now of a Mahavira. A Jina is the one who has complete control over everything and is a victorious. So, the followers of Jainism thus came to be now as a Jains. Okay. The followers of Jainism that came to be now as a Jains. Mahavira spent the rest of his life preaching his knowledge to the people. He started preaching to the villages, towns and around the Ganga and Yamuna. So, traveled towards Western India also. Then he attained the Nirvana in Pavapuri of Bihar at the age of 72. Okay. Next, the pose of Mahavira are the five pose of Mahavira. First one is Ahimsa. Second one, Satya. Third one, Asteya. Fourth one, Aparigraha. Fifth one, Brahmacharya. Ahimsa. Ahimsa means non-violence. So, second one, Satya. Satya means the truth. So, third one, Asteya. Asteya means do not steal. Already I will told. Third one, Asteya means it is a do not steal. Fourth one, Aparigraha. Aparigraha means you do not own property. Brahmacharya. Brahmacharya means do not celibacy. Celibacy means you not accept the marriage proposals. So, you renounce the all family and houses. So, next, Mahavira taught the three principles of behavior of the people, which came to be now as a three ratnas or ratnatrayas. Three ratnas of Jainism. The first one was Sammyak Darshan, Sammyak Jnan, Sammyak Charitra. Sammyak Darshan means right to faith. Sammyak Darshan means right faith. Faith means you believe. First you believe. Then, second one, Sammyak Jnan. Sammyak Jnan means right knowledge. When you believe, so next you on the knowledge. So, third one, Sammyak Charitra. सो सम्यक दर्शन सम्यक ज्ञान सम्यक चारित्र्य सम्यक दर्शन मीन राइट ऑफ फेथ एंड सम्यक ज्ञान मीन्स राइट ऑफ नॉलेज देन सम्यक चारित्र्य वन राइट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस द जैंट्स बिलीव्ड दैट एवरीथिंग इज प्रोसेस ऑफ सोल दे बिलीव्ड दैट द प्यूरिफिकेशन इज पॉसिबल थ्रू ओनली मेडिटेशन फास्टिंग एंड पनिशमेंट ऑफ द बॉडी ओके नेक्स्ट ड्यू टू द फेमिनी इन बिहार वन टाइम फेमिनी इन बिहार वन ग्रुप ऑफ जैनिज्म माइग्रेटेड टू द साउथ एंड सेटल द श्रवण बेलगोला सो वन टाइम बिहार इन माइग्रेटेड सॉरी वन ड्यू टू द फेमिनी इन बिहार सो वन ग्रुप ऑफ जैनिज्म माइग्रेटेड टू द साउथ एंड सेटल डाउन श्रवण बेलगोला दस जैनिज्म स्प्रेड टू साउथ एंड मेनी वर्क टू बी केम टू बी नो रिटर्न इन कन्नड तेलुगु तमिल आल्सो देन जन्ना वन मोर थिंग आई विल रिमेंबर जन्ना पंपा रन्ना पन्ना द फेमस पोएट्स ऑफ कन्नड वेर आल्सो जैन्स सो रन्ना पन्ना पंपा जन्ना आल्सो जैन्स सो ट्रेडिशनली दे आर टू इंपॉर्टेंट सेक्ट्स अमोंग द जैनिज्म फाइनली आई विल टोल्ड द टू सेक्ट्स ऑफ जैनिज्म द टू सेक्ट्स ऑफ जैनिज्म आर फर्स्ट वन इज अ दिगंबरा द सेकेंड वॉज श्वेतांबरा ओके श्वेतांबरा एंड दिगंबरा टू सेक्ट्स ऑफ जैनिज्म सो दिगंबरा दिगंबरा द दिगंबरा प्रीचर्स और सेंट्स डू नॉट वेयर एनी क्लॉथ डू नॉट वेयर एनी क्लॉथ दिस मीन्स नॉट यूज द क्लॉथ सो नेक्स्ट श्वेतांबरा मीन्स द श्वेतांबरा आर दोज हुड प्रीचर्स और सेंट्स वेयर वाइट क्लॉथ्स वेयरिंग अ वाइट क्लॉथ ऑफ श्वेतांबरा do not wearing any clothes of digambara okay this is a brief story of the birth of jainism once again I will repeat the important things of this topic the first one is jains believed in the existence of 24 tirthankaras the first tirthankara was rishabhanath 23rd tirthankara was pashvanath 24th tirthankara was vardhaman mahavira The 23rd Tirthankara was Pashvanath was preachers in the four principles of Jainism. The fifth principle taught by Vardhaman Mahavira. The five principles of Jainism are first one is non-violence, truth, asteya, aparigraha, then brahmacharya. Next, I move to Vardhamana. Vardhamana was the 24th Tirthankara. So he born in Kundal Grama. So he also preaches in the four principles five principles first one is the ahimsa satya then asteya aparigraha then brahmacharya ahimsa means non violence satya means truth asteya means do not steal then aparigraha means do not own property so then brahmacharya means celibacy avoid the marriage proposals or relations So next one more thing important. Mahavira taught the three principles of behavior to the people, which came to be now has the three ratna and ratnatraya also. So first one was three ratnas of Jainism. First one is samyak darshan. Samyak darshan means right faith or right belief. Next samyak jnana. Samyak jnana means right knowledge. First you believe, then you get a knowledge then samyagya charitra third one samyagya charitra right practice when you believe then you get a knowledge then you will be practice so three ratnas of jainism so next important things of two sects of jainism first one is a digambara and second one is a swetambara swetambara means do not any wear the clothes sorry white cloths wearing a white cloth this is a swetambara sweta means white bidi white so swetambara means who wearing the white cloth that's a swetambara so another one is digambara digambara means do not any wear a cloth this is a brief story about the birth of jainism thank you